Hello everyone, welcome to the Office Excel course. This section will share with you two methods for quickly filling in data when encountering huge data content. The first method is to double-click the filling handle. The second method is to use shortcut key Ctrl plus D. Now, I will show you how to use these two methods. Firstly, let's talk about the first method, to double-click the filling handle. After filling in the first data in Excel, select the cell and double-click the filling handle. Then, the data will be automatically filled to the rows with existing data in the nearby column. The rows without data in the nearby column will not be filled. When the filled data is in number, the default is to fill by series. You can also choose to copy cells as needed. To enter WPS Academy in all the cells in this column, double-click the filling handle and it will be done immediately. Now, let me introduce the second method, the shortcut key Ctrl plus D. After entering the first data, press and hold Ctrl plus Shift plus Up on the last row of the data content to select the data area of the column. At this time, press Ctrl plus D. The data can be copied quickly.